The Bugatti Type 41 Royale is one of the rarest and most expensive cars in the world. Only 6 cars of this model were produced between 1927 and 1933, and only 3 of them were sold to private individuals. The remaining 3 cars were used for royal ceremonies and were not available for sale. Collectors who dream of buying a Bugatti Type 41 Royale are usually willing to pay huge sums of money for it. For example, one of the cars of this model was sold at auction for more than $9 million. The Ferrari 250 GTO is one of the most desirable and expensive cars for collectors in the world. It was released in 1962 and only 36 examples were produced, making it one of the rarest cars in history. This model was specifically created for Gran Turismo racing, and it has left a huge mark in the world's motorsports history. At auctions, this car can be worth more than $50 million. Collectors want to buy this car to add to their collection, as it is not only an investment but also an item of historical value. The Lamborghini Veyron is one of the rarest cars in the world. Only 5 copies of this model were produced in 2013 in honor of Lamborghini's 50th anniversary. This model was based on the Aventador model and has a unique design and high-tech features. The Lamborghini Veyron is powered by a 6.5-liter V12 engine that develops 750 horsepower and can accelerate to 100 kilometers per hour in just 2.8 seconds. The cost of each car is about $4.5 million. The McLaren F1 is a rare car for several reasons. Firstly, it was produced in limited numbers, only 106 examples between 1992 and 1998. Second, it was manufactured using high-tech materials such as carbon fiber, making it a very light and fast car. Thirdly, it has a unique design with a center driver's seat, which makes it unique and special. At the Gooding & Company auction in California, an auction was held in which a 1995 McLaren F1 model went under the hammer for a perfectly preserved supercar in an exclusive brown body color and mileage of only 390 kilometers, and a known buyer paid $20 million for $165,000. The Porsche 911 GT1 Stress Inversion is a rare sports car that was produced in 1998 by Porsche for racing competition. Only 25 examples were produced in total to meet the rules for race cars in the GT1 category. It is therefore one of the rarest cars in the world. Today, the price of a Porsche 911 GT1 Stress Inversion ranges from $3 million to $5 million depending on the condition and history of the example. It remains one of the most valuable and rare cars in the world, which attracts the attention of collectors from all over the world. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail is a one-of-a-kind car that was custom-built by an anonymous buyer for $12.8 million. This car was designed and built specifically for this customer over a period of 4 years, making it one of the rarest autos in the world. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail has a unique design inspired by vintage yachts and airplanes. This car has sleek, curved lines, an elegant front grille and large windows that provide visibility for the driver and passengers. The interior of the car is also unique, including handcrafted and high-quality materials such as leather and wood. The Shelby Cobra is a rare sports car that was produced in the 1960s. It was a co-production between American entrepreneur Carroll Shelby and British manufacturer AC Cars. Only about 1,000 units of this model were produced in total, which makes it quite rare. The main reason why collectors want to buy a Shelby Cobra is because of its historical significance and unique design. This car is considered one of the best American sports cars of all time and one of the first cars to use an aluminum cylinder block and four-wheel brakes in its design. In addition, the Shelby Cobra was created specifically for racing, and its victories in world races made it a legend. This car became not only a symbol of the American automobile industry, but also an important part of auto history in general. The price of the car can reach $1 million. The Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Gullwing was launched in 1954 and was the first production car with gullwing doors. This car became one of the most iconic Mercedes-Benz cars and is considered one of the rarest cars in the history of the brand. The Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Gullwing was created for participation in many motorsports competitions and gained great popularity due to its efficiency on the track. Only about 1,400 copies were produced, which makes it a rare car. In addition, the Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Gullwing has a high value as a collector car, as it was one of the first sports cars with Gullwing-type doors, which became classic for the Mercedes-Benz brand. Collectors seek to acquire this car to complete their rare car collection and to preserve the historical value of this iconic car. The average price of a Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Gullwing W198 is $1,566,523. The Ford GT40 was created in the 1960s to win the 24 Hours of Le Mans race. This car became a legend in the auto world due to its speed and the technological innovations used in its production. At the Le Mans race, the Ford GT40 won 4 years in a row starting in 1966. Today, the Ford GT40 is a rare car as only 107 examples were produced. This makes it highly desirable to collectors looking for rare and significant cars. Also, in 2005, Ford released a new version of the GT40 called the Ford GT, which increased interest in the original model. Collectors want to buy a Ford GT40 not only because it is a rare and significant car, but also because of its historical and cultural value. It is a car that set new standards in the automobile industry, and its design and technology inspired other manufacturers. The price of the Ford GT40 could be as high as $9 million. The Aston Martin DB5 is a rare and significant car that was made particularly famous by the James Bond movies. Only 1,059 examples were produced between 1963 and 1965, making it rare and valuable to collectors. The DB5 had many improvements over its predecessors, including a full rear seat and better aerodynamics, making it more comfortable and faster. But of course, its main highlight was the various technical devices that James Bond used in his adventures, such as retractable machine guns, smokescreen devices, and ejector seats. The DB5 has been popular since its release and is still one of the most coveted cars for collectors. Its exceptional design, technical devices, and connection to James Bond make it ideal for collectors who want to have in their collection a unique car with an interesting history. At the Broad Arrow Auctions auction to be held in Monterey, California, Sean Connery's personal Aston Martin DB5 will go under the hammer. The star car is estimated at $1.4 to $1.8 million. The Chevrolet Corvette Z1 1990 is a rare car due to its limited production. Only 300 for examples of this model were produced. This sports car, equipped with a powerful V8 engine and many innovative technologies, was at that time the highest representative of the Corvette lineup. Collectors who want to buy a Chevrolet Corvette Z1 1990 do so primarily because of its uniqueness and historical value. This car is considered one of the most iconic sports cars in Chevrolet Corvette history and is coveted by many car enthusiasts. In addition, this car is a great investment as its price only increases over time and the number of cars preserved in good condition decreases. The price for this car starts at $100,000. The Dodge Viper ACR 1999 is a rare car because only 216 units of this model were produced. It was a version of the Dodge Viper GTS, specially modified for improved track capabilities and was used in competition. In addition, the Dodge Viper ACR 1999 has a low mileage history, which makes it even more rare. Collectors want to buy the Dodge Viper ACR 1999 for its rarity and unique features that make it attractive to collectors. This model is a symbol of the American auto industry and motorsports history, which makes it even more valuable. In addition, collectors appreciate rare and exclusive cars because they can expect their value to increase in the future. Prices for the car start at $70,000. The BMW M1 was unveiled at the 1978 Paris Auto Show and was BMW's first car with a center-mounted engine. This car was created as a racing car that could compete in the Group 5 World Championship. Only 456 examples of the BMW M1 were produced, and therefore it is considered a rare car. It has a unique design that was created by the Italian design studio Giugiaro. It also has a very high performance thanks to its 3.5-liter six-cylinder engine with 277 horsepower. The car also has a very low height and wide sides, which makes it very impressive in appearance. The price of the car starts at $400,000. The Jaguar XJ2 1990 was a limited edition of only 275 examples, making it a rare and sought-after car among collectors. It was also the fastest production car at the time of its release and remained so for a long time. Today, the Jaguar XJ2 remains a symbol of technological power and exclusivity. This car is powered by a 3.5-liter turbocharged V6 engine that produces over 500 horsepower, allowing it to accelerate to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.6 seconds and reach speeds of over 320 kilometers per hour. It also has a unique design that combines elements of style and technology, making it unique and attractive to collectors. The average price of a Jaguar XJ220 is $500 to $1,295. The Alfa Romeo 33 Stradale is one of the rarest and most prestigious cars in the world. Only 18 copies were produced between 1967 and 1969. This sports car was created on the basis of the racing model Alfa Romeo Tipo 33 and is a real masterpiece of Italian automobile industry. The 33 Stradale has a beautiful and graceful design, and its construction and technical characteristics were revolutionary for its time. It was the first production car with a mid-mounted power plant, and the first car to feature doors that open upwards like the wings of a seagull. In addition, this car was equipped with a 2.0-liter V8 engine that was developed specifically for the Tipo 33. With this engine, the Alfa Romeo 33 Stradale had 230 horsepower, which allowed it to accelerate to 100 kilometers per hour in just 5.5 seconds. All these factors make the Alfa Romeo 33 Stradale one of the most desirable cars for collectors, and the price for it can reach several million dollars at auctions. Collectors want to buy this car to have in their collection a real historical masterpiece of Italian automobile construction, which will decorate any collection. The BMW 507 was produced in 1956 in a limited run of only 252 examples, making it a rare car. In addition, the model was initially quite expensive and sales did not go as expected. This caused BMW to lose most of the money invested in the production of the car, and the model was discontinued after just 3 years. Today, the BMW 507 is one of the rarest and most valuable cars on the collector car market. It attracts collectors with its elegant design, excellent performance, and unique features. Plus, over the years, the model has been a favorite of celebrities such as Elvis Presley, who purchased one of the cars. All these factors make the BMW 507 a very desirable object for collectors who want to acquire a unique and historic car. Experts believe that it can go for $1.8 million to $0.2 million. The 1971 Chevrolet Corvette Zeta was produced in limited numbers due to the financial problems General Motors was experiencing at the time. Only 12 of these cars were produced, making it extremely rare and valuable to collectors. In addition, the 1971 Chevrolet Corvette Zeta had a powerful 7.0-liter V8 engine that developed 460 horsepower, making it one of the most powerful cars of the time. This power made the car not only rare, but also highly coveted by collectors looking for unique and high-performance cars. In addition, the 1971 Chevrolet Corvette Zeta had chassis and suspension changes that improved its handling and made it more sporty, which also adds to its appeal to collectors. Overall, the 1971 Chevrolet Corvette Zeta is a rare and high-performance car that attracts the attention of collectors due to its uniqueness and historical value. One of the Survivor for 150 for Corvettes that are set to break $1 million at auction. The Di Tommaso Pantera is an Italian sports car produced from 1971 to 1991. This car was produced in small numbers, making it rare. Approximately 7,200 cars were produced during the production period and most of them were exported from Italy. The Di Tommaso Pantera was also rare and in a class of its own in the 1970s. It combined Italian design with American power. This car had a rear-mounted engine and was powered by a 5.8-liter V8 engine manufactured by Ford that produced up to 330 horsepower in its era. The Di Tommaso Pantera was a true competitor for cars like the Chevrolet Corvette and Porsche 911. The average price of a Di Tommaso Pantera base model is $101,000. The Ferrari 288 GTO is a rare sports car produced in 1984 and produced in only 272 examples. This car was designed as a race car to compete in Group B rally events. But due to changes in racing industry regulations, the project was cancelled. However, Ferrari decided to continue producing the car as a race car for the road. The 288 GTO was powered by a twin-turbocharged V8 engine and could reach speeds of over 300 kilometers per hour. It was also the first car to use carbon fiber parts to reduce weight and improve performance. Because of its rarity and unique design, the Ferrari 288 GTO is an object of desire for collectors and sports car enthusiasts. Its market value is at a very high level, making it one of the most expensive and rare Ferrari cars in history. In addition, many people believe that the Ferrari 288 GTO was a remarkable car that showed new possibilities in sports car manufacturing and brought many innovations to the automobile industry. The average price of a Ferrari 288 GTO is $3,400. The Jaguar E-Type Lightweight is a rare sports car produced in the 1960s. Only 12 examples were produced, and each one was hand-built. This model was built for racing events, and it featured a lightweight construction as well as a more powerful engine than the standard version of the E-Type. The car also had better brakes, suspension, and other improvements that made it more competitive in racing. This model was popular in the world of motorsports, and its rarity and historical significance make it desirable among collectors. In addition, the Jaguar E-Type Lightweight is considered one of the most beautiful cars in history, which also makes it attractive to fans of rare and unique cars. Koenigsegg CCXR is an exclusive supercar produced in very limited numbers. The CCX was produced between 2006 and 2010, and the total production amounted to 49 cars. Its rarity is not only due to its small edition, but also due to its technical characteristics that make it unique in the car market. This car is powered by a 4.8-liter V8 engine that produces 1,018 horsepower and runs on E85 biofuel. This allows the CCXR to accelerate to 100 kilometers per hour into 0.9 seconds and reach speeds of over 400 kilometers per hour. In addition, the Koenigsegg CCXR has an incredibly light and strong carbon fiber body, making it one of the fastest and most maneuverable cars in the world. It is no wonder that many collectors want to acquire this car to complete their collection of exclusive and rare cars. In addition, these cars often become investment properties as their price can increase significantly over time. You wouldn't expect the second most powerful production car in the world to run on E85 ethanol fuel, but the Koenigsegg CCXR Special Edition to $0.3 million does exactly that. The Lamborghini Diablo GT was produced in a limited edition of only 80 cars between 1999 and 2000. This makes it one of the rarest and most valuable cars created by the Lamborghini factory. The Diablo GT has many unique features, including a 5.7-liter V12 engine that produces 575 horsepower, making it the most powerful Diablo produced by the factory. It was also equipped with improved aerodynamics and a lightweight body made of carbon fiber. Collectors want to buy a Lamborghini Diablo GT to add to their collection. Because it is one of the rarest and most unique cars ever produced by the Lamborghini factory. It represents significant historical value and is an icon of its time. Moreover, the Diablo GT is an extremely desirable collector's item because of its rarity and unique characteristics, making it not only valuable, but also sought after among collectors around the world. A Lamborghini Diablo GTR that won the 2000 to Sandown 500 and competed in the Bathurst 24-hour has sold at auction for $700,000. The Mercedes-Benz 600 Pullman Landaulet is a rare and exclusive automobile produced from 1963 to 1981. It was intended for presidents, monarchs, popes, high-ranking officials, and other VIPs. The car is equipped with a powerful 250 horsepower V8 engine that allows it to reach speeds of up to 205 km per hour. But the most impressive feature of this car is its luxurious interior, equipped with comfortable leather seats and many electronic devices, including air conditioning and audio system. Mercedes-Benz 600 Pullman Landaulet was produced in a limited edition. Only about 2,000 copies were produced. This makes it a very rare car that is of interest to collectors. In addition, many of these cars have been purchased by government agencies and VIPs, making them even more exclusive. Historic Auctioneers estimates this 600 Pullman to bring between £280,000 and £330,000 on auction day, translating to a range between $394,000 and $464,000. The Porsche 959 was created in 1986 as one of the most advanced cars of its time. It was the world's first production car with all-wheel drive and a twin-turbo engine. The Porsche 959 was also one of the first cars to be made of aluminum, composite materials, and Kevlar, making it lighter and more durable. Only 290 to Porsche 959 cars were produced in total, making it very rare and valuable to collectors. In addition, the Porsche 959 was created for Group B racing events, which were canceled in 1986 due to tragic accidents related to these races. This also contributes to the uniqueness and rarity of this car. Collectors want to buy a Porsche 959. Because it is one of the most significant and technologically advanced cars in automotive history, it is also a rare and exclusive car that has historical value and attracts the attention of collectors around the world. The value for the Porsche 959 and 959S has increased greatly since their arrival 35 years ago. Whereas they would sell for $300,000 upon their debut, they now sell for $1 million on average. Sometimes even for $1.5 million. The Saline S7 is a rare car as only 78 examples were produced, including several prototypes. This supercar was designed and manufactured by the American company Saline in the 2000s. The car is equipped with a powerful 7-liter V8 engine capable of reaching speeds of up to 399 kilometers per hour. Collectors want to buy Saline S7. As it is a rare car that has outstanding technical characteristics and has a unique design. Most of the copies are in personal collections and rarely appear on the market. This car is also associated with the high elite, which makes it even more attractive to collectors. The average price of a Saline S7 is $730,000. The Shelby Daytona Coupe is a rare and valuable car because of its history and unique design. This car was created in 1964 by Carroll Shelby to win the FIA GT World Championship. Only 6 examples were produced in total, and all of them still exist today. In addition, the Shelby Daytona Coupe was the first American car to win the overall FIA GT World Championship in 1965. This attracts the attention of collectors who seek to acquire such a rare and significant car to preserve its historical value and add it to their collection. The highest recorded sale was $1,490,000 for a 1965 Shelby Cobra Daytona Coupe on September 2021. The Toyota Tohoku GT is a rare car produced in the 1960s in Japan. It was the first Japanese sports car to appear on the international scene. Toyota only produced 351 examples of this model, making it very rare today. The car used technologies and materials that were pioneered in Japan, including a lightweight aluminum body, four-wheel independent suspension, and a powerful 2.0-liter engine. The exterior of the Toyota 2000 GT was designed by a famous Italian designer, which also gave it great value in the eyes of collectors. Today, the Toyota 2000 GT is one of the most coveted collectibles, as it is not only a beautiful and rare car, but also a historical artifact symbolizing Japan's first success in the world of automobile manufacturing. It is valued in the millions of dollars at auctions and is one of the most expensive Japanese cars in the world. The Vecta W8 is a rare car due to its limited production run of only 22 units between 1989 and 1993. This car combines power with a unique design developed by American designer Jerry Weiger. The Vecta W8 twin-turbo version had a V8 engine manufactured by Chevrolet that produced 625 horsepower. This allows the car to accelerate to 100 kilometers per hour in 4.2 seconds and reach a top speed of 390 kilometers per hour. Collectors want to buy and add this rare car to their collection, as it is one of the most unique and unusual cars of its time. The Vecta W8 is considered a dream for any car enthusiast and collector, as it was the first American car that could compete with the best sports cars in the world. In addition, due to its limited production, this car is rare and very valuable to collectors. Retail pricing on the Vecta W8 was about $450,000 depending on the year of manufacture, but resales in recent years have been all over the board. The Aston Martin 177 is a rare car due to its exclusivity and limited run. Only 77 examples were produced between 2010 and 2012, and this car has been a collector's item ever since. The 177 is a work of art on wheels, handcrafted using the highest quality materials. Each car is customized, which makes it even more unique. The Aston Martin 177 was created to be the best of the best in the world of automobiles, and this car truly has outstanding performance. Its powerful V12 engine accelerates to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.5 seconds, and its top speed is over 350 kilometers per hour. This car is an object of desire for collectors because it is a combination of exclusivity, elegance, and outstanding technology. In addition, because of its rarity and exclusivity, the value of the 177 only increases over time, making it even more attractive to collectors who are looking for a long-term investment. The price of this car starts at $1.8 million. The Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 is the fastest and most powerful production car in the world at the moment. It is produced in a limited edition of 30 copies, which makes it extremely rare. In addition, this car is a technological masterpiece, equipped with an 8-liter W16 engine that develops 1,600 horsepower and is able to accelerate to 100 kilometer per hour in 0.4 seconds. With such characteristics, the Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 becomes an object of desire for car collectors and speed enthusiasts. In addition, Bugatti is a legendary brand that has a long history of creating exclusive cars. In this context, the Chiron Supersport 300 becomes the heir to the brand's tradition, and the purchase of this car becomes a symbol of status and luxury. Price for Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus is $3.9 million. The 1930s Cadillac V16 is a rare car because it was produced in limited numbers, only about 400 examples. This car was produced when the United States was during the Great Depression, which makes it even more valuable today. In addition, the Cadillac V16 is considered one of the most luxurious cars of the time, with a wide range of customizable options, making it especially attractive to collectors. Its 16-cylinder engine and high-quality design make this car one of the most prestigious Cadillac models ever produced. Collectors want to buy and add this particular car to their collection because it represents significant historical value, epitomizes luxury and rarity, and has an attractive design and powerful engine. The Delahaye 165 is a rare and valuable car because of its history and unique design. This car was produced in only 5 copies in 1939 and was one of the most luxurious cars of its time. The Delahaye 165 was powered by a powerful V12 engine and had a high speed and unique exterior and interior. In addition, several of the 5 examples were created specifically for the French government and were used during World War II. This makes the Delahaye 165 even more rare and unique. Car collectors want to buy a Delahaye 165 to have a rare and unique piece in their collection. This car is one of the most valuable and prestigious cars in the world, and its rarity and unique design make it even more valuable to collectors. The average price of a Delahaye is $590,000. The Ford GT40 MK3 is a rare car because only 7 examples of this model were produced. This car was released in 1967 as a version of the GT40 designed for regular drivers. Its peculiarity was that it had a powerful V8 engine with 335 horsepower, which was paired with a 5-speed manual transmission. Collectors want to buy and add this particular model to their collection because it is part of the legendary history of automobile racing. The Ford GT40 was designed to win the 24 Hours of Le Mans race, and it did so in 1966, defeating Ferrari. The GT40 MK3 was produced to give wealthy customers the opportunity to own a car that could race, but also be used in everyday life. Because only 7 examples of the GT40 MK3 were produced, this model is one of the rarest and most valuable in the world of automotive collectibles. The McLaren F1 LM is a rare and highly desirable car for collectors because of its exclusivity and historical significance. It was produced in very limited numbers, only 6 pieces, of which 5 were sold to private collectors and 1 was left in the McLaren Museum. McLaren F1 LM was created in honor of the victory in the famous 24 Hours of Le Mans in 1995. This model was developed based on the race car that won this race and received a number of improvements. Unlike the regular McLaren F1, the LM had more power, better aerodynamics, stiffer suspension, and a lightweight carbon fiber body. Only 106 McLaren F1s were produced in total, and of those, only 5 were modified into the McLaren F1 LM. In addition, the McLaren F1 LM was a car with very impressive performance, both for the road and the racetrack. It was capable of accelerating to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.9 seconds and reach speeds of over 350 kilometers per hour. These impressive characteristics make this car not only rare, but also very desirable for collectors. In addition, the McLaren F1 LM has an outstanding history that is linked to one of the most famous automobile races in the world, the 24 Hours of Le Mans. The victory of McLaren F1 in this race was a big win for the British manufacturer and made this car historically significant. Collectors are always interested in cars that have a special history and significance, so the McLaren F1 LM is an important object for collectors. This genuine McLaren F1 LM sold for $19.8 million in 2019. The Pagani Huayra BC is a rare supercar produced by the Italian company Pagani Automobili. It was produced in a limited edition of 20 copies and is a more exclusive version of the Huayra model. The Huayra BC is powered by a powerful 6.0-liter V12 engine from AMG that generates 789 horsepower. It also features a lightweight carbon fiber body and advanced aerodynamics, making it fast and maneuverable on the track. In addition, each Pagani Huayra BC car is individually customized for its owner, which adds to its rarity and exclusivity. This leads to collectors and car enthusiasts looking to purchase this rare car and add it to their collection. Additionally, because of its uniqueness and limited production, the value of a Pagani Huayra BC on the used market can increase significantly, which attracts the attention of investors looking for collectibles. The Rolls-Royce Phantom III is a rare car that began production in 1936. Only 727 cars were produced during the existence of this model. which makes it a rare specimen even for collectors. In addition, this car was equipped with a powerful V12 engine developed by Rolls-Royce, making it even more attractive to collectors. The engine had a displacement of 7.3 liters and 165 horsepower, which allowed this car to accelerate to speeds of 145 kilometers per hour. The Rolls-Royce Phantom 3 also had a luxurious interior that was completely handcrafted and made of high-quality materials. These cars were only available to the very wealthy, making them even more rare and valuable to collectors. Today, the Rolls-Royce Phantom 3 is one of the most valuable cars for collectors who seek to purchase this car to complete their collection of exclusive and rare cars. The average price of a Rolls-Royce Phantom 3 is $127,000. The Spyker C8 Preliator is a rare car, as only 50 examples of this model were produced. It is a continuation of Spyker's line of exclusive cars, which was revived after bankruptcy in 2015. The car received an exclusive design, a performance V8 engine from Koenigsegg, and modern equipment. Collectors want to buy and add the Spyker C8 Preliator to their collection, as it is one of the rarest and most exclusive cars on the market. In addition, the car has a high collector value due to its unique history and design. Some collectors are also attracted to the Spyker C8 Preliator because of its unique features and performance, making it one of the most desirable cars for collectors and car enthusiasts. With the automatic gearbox, the C8 Preliator's asking price rises to around $356,000. The SSC Duatara is an ultra-fast hypercar that was developed by SSC North America. It is the successor to the legendary SSC Ultimate Aero model and is claimed to be the fastest production car in the world. The SSC Duatara was produced in a limited edition of 100 copies, making it a rare car. In addition, the SSC Duatara has a unique design and high performance, which attracts collectors and car enthusiasts. It is powered by a powerful 5.9-liter V8 engine that develops up to 1,750 horsepower and can accelerate up to 483 kilometers per hour. In addition, the car has unique doors that open upwards, which gives it an extra chic and attractive look. Finally, the SSC Duatara is claimed to be a car that has many technological innovations that allow it to achieve such high performance. All of this makes it a desirable object for collectors who want to add a unique and rare hypercar with outstanding performance to their collection. Pricing hasn't been announced, but the meat and potatoes Duatara starts at $1.6 million, so we'd expect it to be even higher than that. Thanks for watching, lads. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Take care and see you all on my next video.